know, giving players the options and the opportunities outside of training and matches to express their personality, be it, you know, different team building things that you do. When we're talking in groups as well, that everyone has a voice and opinion and is heard and listened to and respected as well. Are we encouraging players to try things, to make mistakes, and how do we reaffirm or reinforce after they've made mistakes that that's absolutely okay, and we back you 100% around that, and that's a good decision. Your hand up here, yeah, I tried that, it didn't come off. You know, let's try again, and, you know, allowing mistakes to happen in the training session, and, you know, recognizing the brilliance in the effort, recognizing the progress in trying to make the right decision.